Appreciate when they kill themselves.
That's one for the books, agent.
Hell of a fight.
Let's pull that off. Yeah, I forgot that was one of those things where they start spawning more, and I was like, well,
remember,
that's not
you better
good.
Rest some time.
I managed to do it though, instead of dying a bunch of times like I did last time. Also, I just didn't have the turret though. That turret is really helpful for playing this alone. The support station is good for reviving myself, which is really nice. And my second ability there is also helpful for reviving myself, but that one is a lot less likely to happen. Oh, I had to give him a last med kit.
Appreciate your kindness.
Maybe I should go into this, I have to go pick this up. It was blue, and this is a weapon, right? Oh, well, maybe not a weapon, but still. Like a blue item. That's pretty good. It's the light blue that's, like just pointing the stuff.
Gotcha!
Oh. Sorry, shooting that. Or shooting the, not that guy. I could go to the thing with it. Just found an ancient trace. Of 10. This is a long one though. Here I guess. Is it upstairs? Maybe? Probably not. Oh yeah, it is. Interesting. Wait, up here now, right? if I can just go without actually having to do that. Out here beating dead bodies. Is that really what you want to spend your time doing in the apocalypse? Is just being out there being a dead body? Why am I asking that question? Of course people are going to answer yes. But it's always going to be somebody who's going to be out there just beating on a dead body. I have no doubt in my mind that's just something someone would want to do. Probably helps with like mental progression and whatnot. I suppose it's harmless if they were already dead anyways. So they're not killing living people unless that was a living person that he just beat to death. In which case then that is, yeah, that's not okay. Maybe even during apocalypse it's not okay. I suppose this isn't technically an apocalypse type thing, it's just diseases spread and you have to try to stop it. That's not it. Where am I even going right now? I'm on my way to somewhere that has a point. Who knows? I'm just following this path. Seeing where it takes me.
Division, JTF dispatch. Breakers have taken hostages at a gallery on East 20th, requesting backup.
To take you to the boss. She don't like your kind. This is getting us nowhere.
Got him. I said I was sniping. weapon actually has better headshot damage than anything else. Maybe that was a different thing. I don't know, I think it's just not a natural marksman rifle thing, it's better headshot damage. The last one I was like very confused on because apparently there's just a room in a corner somewhere. I was like, what am I doing? Where am I going? Why is the key not here? Where do I find it? I wonder if there's a way to speed up my like ability regeneration. That's something I'd like because I really like my abilities. Getting them more often would be extraordinarily useful. Hello. Can you guys come out there now?
Solid work, Division. We're lucky to have someone like you around.
There's sometimes something in there. I think, unless I'm just remembering that I used to check in there and there was never anything in there. There we go. Yeah. Yep, see? Sometimes something's in here. Sometimes. It wasn't last time. This time. There is now. It doesn't seem like there's anything though. Oh well. There's very little I can pick up. So these guys are just gonna stand here probably.
Please indicate this area is safe.
Pretty sure it's not. What about an elevator makes it safe? That sounds like a very dangerous area actually. Usually the enemy's trapping me in there.
You're exiting the safe area.
Yeah. Uh-huh. I wonder how that's possible. Maybe it's because it wasn't safe in the first place. I'm glad that worked out. Glad I just took my hunch and went with it and it worked out.
My boy Vicky drops a dime on his cleaner, but he's trying to hijack one of our supply package thing.
Medkit. Woo! Hostile. Is that where the hostile is at? Where? Oh, they're over here. Wait, what?